We made and painted a volcano, like a semi-sphere to look like a volcano. And now we're gonna erupt it by putting some baking powder and vinegar and some red food coloring to make it look realistic.
Who's pouring?
Me!
You're gonna pour right in that hole?
Yep.
Or you gotta go nice and
be
slow.
Be really careful. Though.
But like steady.
Me!
Go.
Me!
Go! Oh my! It's erupting. That's erupting.
Cool.
It's gonna erupt.
Is it erupting?
Oh god. That's really cool.
Can I touch it?
You want to.
Don't touch
the red.
Don't touch the top. Maybe, because it might just like shoot.
I turn red.
That's really cool.
It's so cool.
Oh god.
Like it's
the baking powder just got left at the bottom. Okay, we're gonna try it one more time. The baking powder got a little left at the bottom.
Yeah, we're gonna put a lot this time.
Whoa!
Cool.
Bubbles, yeah.
Yeah, bubbles.
Who needs bubbles? Yeah.
It's like leaking out of the bottom.
It is leaking out of the bottom. So silly.
Papa. Yeah, like it's like going.
Like red vinegar leaking out of the bottom.
Yeah, it's like going out.
Yeah. Do you like it, Rick?
Like the vinegar helped it erupt, I think.
The vinegar helps it erupt.
Like a lot.
That's really cool.
I'll touch it.
If you want to.
It's not even good. It won't turn your hand red. It turns your hand like you've got a boom boom.
That's so cool.
It's like bubbly.
Look at that.
Look at that. That is amazing.